also tracking a train derailment near downtown. District 1 police tell us this is happening near the corner of 3rd and Gest Streets. It's near the UPS facility there. No word on injuries or how many cars are involved. We have a crew on their way there, and we will bring you more as we get it.